How you can create a Rev account. Now, Rev is an American speech to text company that provides closed captioning, subtitles, and transcription services. I just read that from here. So let's just start. First things first, just go to your Google or any other websites, web browser, and type in rev.com. So after you type in rev.com, it should just load up. Or you can just search for Rev and just go to its official website. Now, after it loads up, you will see this page right here. Now, since you don't have an account, you cannot go to log in. So let's tap on Get Started. So tap on Get Started and select anyone from here. Let's just do subscriptions. Now, right, let's get on with the free one and get started. Now, let's just wait till this site pops up. So let us wait, and right here what you will be able to do is just sign in. Now, to create an account, you will need to type in your first name. Let us type in our first name and type in our last name. So select your country too. Make sure that you select the correct country, and after you select your country, you will need to move forward with the process. Now type in your email. And create a password. Now let us create a password, 8 characters minimum. Now after you do that, make sure that you agree to the terms and conditions and tap on create account. Now with this, you might have to go through the CAPTCHA process to verify that you're human. Other than this process right here, you will be able to just log in or sign up with Google too. So yeah, you just go through that for easier login process. So yeah, with that, you've just log in to your Rev account. And yeah, that is pretty much it. Thank you for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye-bye.